What's up, guys? This is your boy Outside Mo. I'm back with you guys for another video. Today, we are going to be playing The Journey once again. In today's video, we're going to be playing Arsenal. Arsenal's in fourth place and we are in fifth. They got 21 points and we have 20. If we beat them, we can secure the spot of fourth place. Anyways, let's get straight into the match.
Oh my god! No! No!
I accidentally simmed it! No! My life is over. We won, but I wanted to play the match.
Everton 2.
Oh my god. I'll be back with you guys once I have a better team to play, since I just simmed a match on accident. Okay guys, so I found a match and we are going to be playing Tottenham. Okay, this time we are basically the same. Tottenham is in third and I'm in fourth. They have 28 points, one ahead of me, and I have 27 points. So, if we win, we can secure the spot at third place, like I said, at least 10 seconds ago. Okay, so this time, not sim, play match. But we have to fix some problems. I don't know what problems we need to fix, but it doesn't seem like there's any problems. But Ibra has a yellow card, a red card, so I don't care because he's so trash anyways. But we're bringing Bailly back in because Jones, he was not playing also that great, but Bailly is still one of the best players. So let's get into the match. Alright, so we are in, going into the match. Alright guys, we are gonna start and we are on the verge of getting it. Paulo Dybala gets the touch of the ball in the first game. I'm really not gonna talk that much and I'm gonna cut it down a lot because I don't have that much I can't really talk and play at the same time. It's very hard for me, so I'm just gonna cut it down most of the time when something big happens or a goal happens or something like that. So let's go. They're on the verge of an attack. Can they get a shot off? Dele Alli on the ball. He gets a good shot and Son, but Cuadrado is there before anybody else can get the ball. Victor Wanyama. They have a through ball given to Basin. He has a shot, but not great of one. We have the best home record of the league. Really good football. Antonio Valencia. Come on, Juan Mata. On the ball. Can he get it to Dybala? He does. But got cut off by Danny Rose. Pull off, but literally. Like 10 minutes, seconds later, they call halftime. Alright, so it is halftime, and it's still.
No. But we're gonna pull ball back in the second half. Definitely not them.
Romelu Lukaku. Good challenge.
And the match has ended. We have. Tied 0-0. It wasn't all that of a great of a match. I don't know what I was doing. I don't think I was playing on my best to ability. Wasn't getting that many shots on goal. Hopefully next episode I might be able to win. But I think that's gonna be it for the video. Thank you guys for watching and don't forget to like, subscribe, and go turkey down in the comment section. And don't forget to do all the stuff that you do every. What am I saying? Alright, but thank you guys for watching and peace!